High-speed wind reduces the air pressure. Let us see how it happens. First, take a button and paper which should be rolled into a ball. Next, in the mouth of the bottle, place the paper ball in it. Now blow inside the bottle by the mouth of it. You will observe that the paper ball, instead of going inside, it will come out of the bottle. Why? Because of high speed wind reduces the air pressure. Second activity. Air pressure reduces when high speed wind blows. First, we have to take two balloons, a string and any stick. Fill both of the balloons with 1/3 of water and rest with air. Next, take a string and tie each other, which is having 8 to 10 cm space apart from each other. Now, blow hardly in between the balloons, the space in between them. What will you observe? Instead of going apart from each other, they will both hit each other. Why? It is because air pressure reduces when high speed wind blows. Third activity, effect of high speed wind. We will need a paper string from a paper that should be 15 cm long and 3 cm wide. Now hold it firmly and blow above the paper strip. Don't blow below it. What do you observe? You will observe that the paper strip goes up instead of coming down. Why? Because the paper strip which is hanging down is up, because while blowing high speed wind effect, and paper gets heavier and higher. So the weight of the paper gets heavier and it becomes higher. This is because of the effect of high speed wind. The last, air expands on heating. Take a boiling tube. Stretch a balloon tightly over the neck of the tube. You can see, you can use a tape to make it tight. Pour some hot water in a beaker inside a boiling tube with the balloon in the hot water. Observe for 2 to 3 minutes for any change in the shape of the balloon. Take the tube out, let it cool down to the room temperature. Take some ice cold water in another beaker and place the tube with the balloon in cold water for 2 to 3 minutes. What do you observe? You will see that 3 beakers I have taken. The first beaker cold water, second boiling water and the normal water. So the normal water, which is you can see here, the boiling water, the balloon is getting heated, but the cold water, the balloon contracts. And this is the normal water, which is nothing is showed. Balloon tied over the neck of the boiling tube, like this one you have to take. So I have given the input, that is for 2 to 3 minutes you have to see the shape of the figure. So in hot water it expands, in cold water it contracts. This is the end. And I want to say thank you for the people who are watching this video. And if you do not subscribe, subscribe it, like it and share it. Thank you, my dear friends.